Well, hello everyone and welcome back to another video. Today, I need your help. I'm thinking to purchase a classic medium flap from Chanel, and I am not sure if I want to go for a vintage one or for a new version of the bag. And I will share my thoughts with you and the things I like, I dislike for both of the options, and maybe you have also an opinion. Let me know in the comments what do you think and help me out to decide. So first off, we have the vintage bag, I can insert some pictures. Here in Zurich, I found a really cute boutique offering many different vintage designer bag options. So I was there and they have this classic flap from 1991, which is like 30 years old bag. And it's in a pretty good condition, and the hardware looks great. The lambskin, it's in lambskin. Oh, just a disclosure. If I'm gonna purchase one of the bags, I would love to be in lambskin. I love the look of the lambskin, the shine, everything. So no caviar, just lambskin. So the vintage one, it was in a really nice condition. The leather, no scratches whatsoever. The sheen was there, the lambskin. I love it. The gold, how rich. It's like these old versions of the bag. They're plated in 24-karat gold, and the hardware. So it, and nowadays Chanel is using metal. One disadvantage of this feature is that gold is a metal which can be easily scratched, and it's really soft metal. And that was also the reason why Chanel decided to use a metal nowadays. But personally, if I can choose, I would choose the old version of the hardware with the rich gold, plated gold hardware. It's super shiny, it's super gold, it's super rich yellow in comparison to the new metal version. When I put them side to side, I really like the old version better. That's number one. And in general, the craftsmanship of the vintage one, I love. The lambskin is really soft and nice after so many years. It's in great condition. Something that I dislike about the old vintage version is with the ears, with the time, the puffiness of the bag is gone, is basically gone. And I would love to have, and it's something that is keeping me a little bit away from this bag, from the vintage bags. Whether the new version, I love this puffiness, but then you don't have this rich gold plated hardware. And I can insert a couple of shots of me wearing the bag in the boutique here in Zurich. So we have the vintage one and the new version of the bag. Help me out. Also, price-wise, the difference, there is still a difference in the price tag, but not that big of a difference. It does not come to spare some money. It comes to the point where you decide which design you like better. You like the vintage look of the Chanel bag or the new version. And yeah, there are disadvantages and advantages, both sides. I can't really decide. So that's why I am making this video. If you own such a vintage one or a new version and you already have some thoughts, let me know in the comments. Also share with the community and we can exchange some comments below, and maybe it will be helpful for some of you who also cannot really decide which one to get, and help me out. So help me out, guys, let me know in the comments. Again, I'll insert both pictures of me wearing the vintage and the new one version. Follow me also on Instagram, it's Maria Marinova, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.